We'll be on you in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Something happened in here. Something beyond our understanding at the moment.
Name? Wait a minute.
A statement just issued by the Home Office stresses that there is no general danger.
Do you think this could be the village that disappeared?
Members of the public are warned to stay away from the area.
You must know as well as I do that Winnerdon Flats is top secret.
When 3 men take off in a rocket and only 1 comes back, in our reckoning that leaves -2.
Only God knows where and how far that rocket traveled.
Whatever they are, they're coming in low and slow.
He said, help me. That's all he said.
We know that as soon as that thing left the Earth, we'd be stoking up an atomic bomb. Listen.
It's a government project to make synthetic food.
Synthetic food?
This growth on the face, half plant, the whole tissue structure is eaten away, the bones powder.
How do we fight it? How do we stop it?
We trace the source of these things. It's in a freak orbit on the dark side of the Earth.
I'm going to take a look in there. Do you want to come?
Where's the other man?
He shouldn't be alive. He is.
These things arrive in stone containers. Former meteorite.
Look everywhere. They're all around us.
Just for a second, I saw it on his face. Then it was gone.
What manner or shape of thing do we look for now?
Something is implanted. An instinct. A blind compulsion to act for them.
This infection is widespread.
Inside those domes are creatures from outside this Earth.
Are you mad?
I've seen them. Thousands of tiny creatures that can join together and expand into things 100 feet high.
Some fantastic invisible force converted 2 men into jelly.
What is really being carried out in Winnerdon Flats is the mass destruction of men's minds.
It burns. This is the food. And it burns.
That black slime is deadly to every living thing on Earth.
What a way to invade the Earth.
It's the one thing that may save us. And humanity.